Dude, you still have no chance in hell. But go ahead.
That look in your eyes scares me.
Yo, you're finally here.
Hey, dumbass. Have you failed yet?
Let's go make this vacation one to remember.
I just want to point out my original plan was to talk to some of the lady folk and not deal with you. But okay, what?
Will this really work?
And you did invite me first, I suppose. Okay, alright, what's going on? I love swimming. Solo. I'm not gonna lose.
Where do you get all that confidence from?
You know, I never did work that out. I kind of just believe and figured it'll all work out one way or the other.
Alright, we want to go after solo girls that look bored. Got it?
Okay, so anyone start talking to you. Got it?
Let's roll.
On it.
As is. Seeing those couples just makes my damn blood boil.
Damn it, I knew I should have picked a woman. I mean, what, Luigi?
Wait a second. You smell something good?
No, I just see your imminent failure. What?
It's coming from that food stand.
Ooh, what do you sound? I'm quite packaged.
Ain't that Yusuke?
That is Yusuke. Yusuke, what the hell are you doing?
Yo, Yusuke!
What you got? Can I get some?
Oh, it's you.
Yep.
Hello.
Oh yeah, Mishima, Yusuke, Yusuke, Mishima. Right, what? Okay.
That stuff good? Shrimp?
It is resplendent.
What? What?
Even in Hawaii, it's the same old Yusuke.
Yep, still can't work out what the fuck he's smoking. He's a weirdo.
That's an understatement.
That'd feel good calling him a perv, considering it's a shrimp. So, yeah, he's just weird.
Yo.
I see you. Target acquired.
Would you take a look at them?
Wait a minute. Last time we did this, they were mad. Ryuji, think.
They're incredible.
You know what? I'm gonna let you guys deal with this. I'm gonna have me some shrimp.
Come on, we'll rock, paper, scissors for him if this goes well.
I'll eat you. Okay, fine, whatever.
Crossing an ocean just for this.
What's up, Yusuke?
Hi there.
Oh, y'all from Japan?
What a weird accent. Anyways, the four of us got some time on our hands, and,
You're including me in this?
Oh no, Yusuke. Welcome to how I got roped in. Just nod and smile and pray they get bored and wander away.
Well, if you ladies aren't doing anything, how about we go somewhere more fun?
Please, show us around Hawaii.
Sorry, we don't take too kindly to youngins. I'm all about the wealthy, refined older men.
So you're a gold digger. Noted.
I wouldn't have minded if you were those phantom thieves, though.
Hey, you've heard of them?
For real? Oh, well, you know, we...
Shut up!
Yuji!
Shut up, man! We're big fans! You're great big fans! This idiot here is a massive one! He's also gonna be a massive pain in my ass later!
Bye-bye!
Later!
Come back in 10 years.
I've got plans for 10 years from now, but I'll think about it.
They brushed us away without a second thought.
Yeah, speaking of without a second thought, you're done!
How about you ask the Phantom Thieves for help, huh? They're all about stealing hearts, right?
Maybe they could give us some tips, right?
You can make those girls have a change of heart.
Oh, I never thought of that!
No.
This is absurd.
This is ridiculous. Can you just not?
Man, shit went south real fast.
Yuji, I did say I would be here for your imminent failure, and you did not disappoint. Fuck it, let's go on the food binge.
Shall we eat?
Damn right, I've got like a million yen, and some of these shots will take it. So, let's go nuts.
Let's just head back.
No, food binge.
Yeah, I'm beat.
Aw, man, there's two losers. Come on, food binge. Food binge? My wanton battle has ended in failure. I didn't even get to stop my face. So close. God. So close. I mean, may have been a failure on the beach, but I could have succeeded in beating food. But like, it was a terrible getting dragged around by Sakamoto all day. Yeah, I honestly don't know why I let the dog pick that one. But it was funnier, so why not? I think I'll have to go through this on future school events as well. Maybe. Eh, you'll survive, Mishima. You'll get used to it eventually. Thanks. I guess I didn't exactly turn down the invite either. Exactly. I don't know if it's fun hanging out with Sakamoto, but he might be too different for me. Is getting a girlfriend my only way out of this situation? You could always get a boyfriend too, so either way you will escape from Ryuji, as long as it's not Ryuji. Never thought of that one. Oh well, anyway, we need to wake up early tomorrow, so let's go to sleep, okay? Yeah, sure. That's a valid point. The school trip is finally coming to a close. I never thought I would have the chance to go on this one this year as well. It barely felt like I was out of the country though. Even Yusuke showed up.
That aside,
I'm simply glad the storm didn't make its way over here. It may not have been the most exciting trip, but we still had a good time. Honestly though, I'm glad we didn't have to deal with the storm. They truly are dreadful. Yusuke, stop talking about the storm. No, I saw you guys all hanging out by yourselves last night. Is there a problem with that? No, you just all looked kind of bummed, that's all. Yeah, it's Ryuji's fault.
Huh?
Shut up! Why are you so interested? Something good happened to you? No, not really. Haha, so you're in the same position as us.
Hey!
Hey, Tentaro, say something to this lonely girl, won't you? Being alone is okay. Nah. You're the lonely one, Ryuji.
What?
But we were together all of yesterday. No. You tried to surround all of yesterday and I just nodded along because it was easier than dealing with you. You seriously need to work out what you did. And also, might I not bring up what you almost tried to do? He's right. You're way more desperate than either of us, Ryuji. That's enough, you guys.
Alright then.
It's almost time for us to leave. I let this trip went by in a flash. I'm not sure if I want to go home or stay here longer at this point. I'm ready to head back home and get back to work. Yes, it would be best for us to gather clues on that case sooner rather than later, correct?
Yeah!
Yeah, people are totally waiting for us to take action.
Ah! Yo, welcome back.
Aloha! What's up?
You get tanned a bit?
Maybe a little. Why?
How was Hawaii?
Good. Ryuji failed miserably at picking up chicks, though. It was abysmal. Aloha!
He's been influenced.
I can understand why.
Well, you guys were off having fun. Things here have gotten a bit more problematic.
What? What happened?
So I've heard the surprisingly hot items at the moment are masks and calling cards.
Oh, those shoes look cool. Right, well, sorry, but...
Here's a graph of the profits for stores handling these items.
Holy shit! Our merch sells... I mean, Phantom Thief's merch sells like crazy.
Double from last year? Phantom Thief goods seem to be in especially high demand.
I didn't know they sold that kind of stuff.
Weird. Yeah, that crap worked 2 months ago.
Should we try too? I mean, selling Phantom Thief merchandise?
What? Phantom Thief coffee? I mean, could be crazier. What about copyright?
I don't think we need to worry about that. They'll get caught the second they try to sue.
True. I mean, that's all man did it. Alright, fuck it.
Not like I'd actually want to sell their stuff though.
Yeah, true.
I wonder how our guests consider this recent phenomenon.
Phenomenon. Do, 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 do. Right, what?
What do you think, Akechi-kun?
Uh-oh.
Well...
You have to be real careful, because last time he spoke his mind, he got jumped on.
There he is. The anti-thief detective.
Yeah, something like that.
I hope he slips up and self-destructs.
You mean again. He self-destructs again.
I can sense some chivalry behind their actions.
Huh?
They are clever to take the silent resentments of the public into account and relieve them. I believe that may be the secret to their popularity.
Well, this is surprising. Your stance seems to have softened.
This doesn't change the fact that they are dangerous. However... No, I shouldn't say anymore.
Come on, you can say it!
Oh no, I won't be falling for that. I've learned my lesson after the previous backfire.
These thieves are more popular than the police or politicians. What's the world coming to?
Rude!
I mean, these thieves have been all over the place. They were all over the news for the last couple months now.
What are you so angry about?
I don't know.
Hey, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Take care of any customers that show up.
Okay.
I finished the analysis, you know, of the data.
Oh yeah, what'd you find?
Wanna meet now?
Wait till Soldier is back, and then we can go upstairs. Yeah.
Seriously? Jet lag?
I was on a plane for like 19 hours, so yes, jet lag.
Fine then, tomorrow.
Yeah, okay. Bye, man. What was that? That's so cool! Phantom Thief stamp? Isn't it awesome? In the Phantom Thief, who do you think the Phantom Thief will target next? I wonder. I'm really excited to find out. I don't care who it is, just do it already. Hey, got a minute? Yeah? You look sleepy. Yeah, I know, it's exhausting. What's up? Let's talk some other time. You should go to sleep for tonight, though. You look exhausted. I'm not that bad. What? I'm gonna go downstairs and have a cup of coffee. I'm gonna watch TV and go to sleep. Say you, at least.
Hey!
My popularity's gone through the roof when you guys were gone. Alright, then I'll mix some tools. Or not. I'll do some working out. Yeah, or not. Well, no, you're real insistent tonight. Okay, fine. Right. I'm gonna bed. Actually, there's something I want to talk to you about. I want to talk to you too, but you can't tell me to sleep. Never mind. You should probably get some rest. Don't worry, it's nothing important. Alright.
Hey, sis. You just got back from your trip and you're already studying? How diligent.
I have souvenirs for you.
The principal of Shujin Academy has passed away. He suddenly stopped while crossing the road and was struck by a large vehicle. Death by external trauma. They say suicide seems to be a strong possibility.
Principal Kobayakawa committed suicide?
But would someone about to kill themselves try to go to the police station? He even used a taxi to get there.
Do you mean this might be another incident?
Even if he had a sudden shift in his state of mind, it's still unnatural. I can only suspect that he had a change of heart.
Are you saying he was targeted by the Phantom Thieves? But that's impossible!
How are you so certain?
Well, in prior cases, the changes of heart seem to be done to make people confess their crimes. It's hard to explain, but this incident seems contradictory to their usual modus operandi.
Did Principal Kobayakawa seem any different to you lately?
I don't really know. He rarely contacted the students, after all.
I see. Could something have happened during the school trip? Oh, you're studying. I'm sorry to bother you. Makoto? Never mind, it's nothing. Just don't get dragged into trouble, okay?
This is bad. I'd better tell the others.
What's up?
First time at school in a while. Hey, Deji. Yeah, you're right. It's weird.
Yeah, I'm so sleepy.
You over your jet lag yet? Kinda? Not exactly. Can't you know, though. So sluggish, huh? Well, I can say the same for myself. Never mind that, though. Did you know about this? Phantom Thieves are popular now. I was surprised when we got back to Japan. People are actually paying attention to who we're gonna target next. Isn't that amazing? I'm actually getting really psyched. This is where we work hard. Let's just on the big again and surprise the whole world. Alright. We need to work out who we're targeting next. Now that I think about it. Huh? What about class? There's another urgent assembly. Is it true he died? He was really taking some heat too. What's happening to the school? Are we cursed?
This has to be about you know what, right? With the principal.
We will now begin the emergency morning assembly. As many of you may already know, Principal Kobayakawa passed away yesterday.
I wonder if that suicide rumor's for real. It happened in front of the police station, didn't it? I think I was passing through there at the time.
The principal had been working hard to restore peace ever since the incident with Mr. Kamoshida. He only wished for everyone to be able to lead a normal school life. And because of that love...
Love? Bullshit, he was covering something up. Everyone's been talking about it.
Maybe it wasn't suicide. Do you think the Phantom Thieves took him down?
The Phantom Thieves? Do they kill people?
I mean, Kamoshida did say he was gonna kill himself to make up for everything he did.
That would be amazing. Either way, it serves that principle right.
Hell no!
This is nonsense!
We didn't do jack shit!
No, we were on holiday, I was watching you fail and telling you to sleep on the floor. We did nothing.
Are people gonna blame us for this too?
No shit. Yeah, they might.
I would like to see everyone live up to our late principal's wishes as proud Shujin students. And...
I had noticed traces of tampering. Does that mean you truly took the data from my laptop?
Acquired, without you knowing.
No matter how I think about it, that would have been impossible unless Makoto was helping you.
Wait. Have you even been listening? She's been helping me a while.
But she would never do something so foolish.
She's literally been helping me 4 months at this point. Have you even been listening to my story? I know it's a bit far-fetched in points, but... Hello? Your sister's one of my biggest fans. Really weird. She keeps trying to... I don't know. It's not as bad as when previous things, but... Yeah, she really wants a piece of the Swarzer, and she's not getting it. Right? Anyway, what?
And is it true that you were completely uninvolved with the Kobayakawa case?
Yeah, that one I had nothing to do with. We don't kill.
What does this mean?
It means I beat them up, and then I made them repent. I don't kill people. I'm not dirtying my hands with blood. The closest thing I do to that is fight shadows. And they're barely even people. But wait, you seriously didn't know Makoto was working with me? Did you even listen to me at all?
But I suppose targeting someone at Shujin again and actually taking their life would be nonsensical.
I'm not lying to you. You get that, right?
I have no reason to believe everything you've said.
But you also have no reason not to believe everything I've said. Naha!
However, it seems you aren't the type of person who would lie just to protect themselves.
Nah, I'm pretty sure they're lying to me. I'm bad at it. I never could lie. What?
I will acknowledge what I must. It's more efficient that way.
Alright, so you're gonna start listening to me now. I feel like my bond to Sai is going deeper. Although she still doesn't fucking listen to me.
Alright.
Your judgment confidence has increased to rank 4.
In any case, let's move on to the topic at hand. If you saw my investigation data, you would have had the same suspicions I did about Okumura. And if you looked into his palace, you should have seen the answer to those suspicions. Tell me, what did the Phantom Thieves do to Okumura? What did you learn from him? Why did it turn out as it did? I need you to tell me everything.
I have been telling you everything. You're not fucking listening.
Before we talk about the data we got from Sis, we need to discuss the incident with the principal.
Do we really? I mean, we did nothing. The guy's dead. Move on.
People are already talking about it online.
Well, blaming us for this, right?
Nobody's saying it's because of the Phantom Thieves. So far.
Ah, shit.
People think he did it because that tabloid exposed how he was covering up Kamoshida's abuses.
Could it be that... we are responsible for Principal Kobayakawa's suicide?
No. Don't you dare start having crisis of conscience now. No.
What do you mean?
If we hadn't changed Kamoshida's heart, maybe this never would have happened.
Yeah, but then Kamoshida would continue to abuse kids. You saw what he did to your best friend. Seriously want to force out on other people.
But then Kamoshida would have kept doing what he did if we didn't go and take him down.
Yeah, we had to take him down. For once, I agree with Ryuji here.
There's a lot of opinions online. It's only natural that he died. Covering up crimes is wrong.
The comments I've seen are similar as well. Only the Phantom Thieves are on our side. I wish the Phantom Thieves would take down the police and the politicians of this country.
It's not just the news. There's even Phantom Thieves merchandise now.
Yeah, I saw some of that on TV. It was real weird, but I really want those shoes.
I never expected we'd end up such a big deal.
It seems like the public would rather believe in us than in the adults.
Yeah, that's true.
People are trying to get the Phantom Thieves to solve societal problems, not just personal ones.
This is kind of scary. Are we really doing the right thing?
I mean, the principal was covering stuff up, right? I guess he got what was coming to him.
Okay, yes, he was covering stuff up, but no, he didn't get what was coming to him. And lastly, we still didn't do any of this, so why are we talking about this?
That's... Whoa, guys, let's get back on topic. Weren't we going to discuss the data we obtained from Nijima?
Oh yeah, what did we get from Nijima?
You tell them, Inari.
What did we find?
Why me? First, Prosecutor Nijima has been looking into the continued cases of people suddenly collapsing. It seems she is searching for a common thread to tie them all together. Some parts seem to be speculation, but she has cited a beneficiary of the majority of these incidents.
Yeah? Who's the beneficiary?
The corporation Okumura Foods. More prominently, its CEO, Kunikazu Okumura.
Wait, what?
Okumura? I feel like I've heard that name somewhere.
Isn't that what's-his-face that owns the food chain? The... Fuck, what's it called? Thingy Burger.
From Big Bang Burger.
That's the one! Yeah, that.
Big Bang Burger? For real?
You know, they only got famous sometime in the past few years.
Yeah, true.
They even had a branch in Hawaii.
That was it! Yeah, that was really weird seeing that in Hawaii.
It says here they benefited both from scandals and the resignations of their competitors' executives.
Yeah, but it can't just have been those.
That would seem to be the case.
I mean, is that a bit too coincidental?
This is too suspicious, though. Only one CEO is profiting from these seemingly accidental incidents. I think it's natural to suspect he's intentionally causing them.
Well, yeah, but how?
I get that, but still... We have even more evidence than that. Tell them, Futaba.
They already tried putting Okumura's name in the NAV. He has a palace for sure.
Wait, what?
That settles it then! He's totally our next target!
Okay, so if he has a palace... Do you know the other words?
That's right. Okumura is at the top of the rankings after all.
So we're going after him next.
Hold on. That doesn't necessarily mean he's evil. If we jump into this too carelessly...
True. We need to have some form of caution. Much as I want to just jump straight in.
Beyond that, this Phantom Thieves fad is... unsettling.
Yeah. Fads are exactly what fads are. They come and go like a gust of wind. Problem is what happens to us after the wind is gone.
Yeah. The excitement levels don't feel normal. We might want to let things calm down a bit first.
Maybe lay low for a little longer?
You too, Han? You're just gonna go against what people want?
Huh? No, but...
For real?
If we go in now, folk will get even more hyped and it might lead to worse situations. But if we wait, only those that actually truly did believe in it would then believe in it. So maybe we should just wait.
Looks like we're not gonna agree today then.
Sheesh, some team you are. What's with all the hesitation? I can't stand this.
We're not hesitating, we're thinking, you idiot.
Even you, Ryuji. You just back down the second someone disagrees with you.
What?
I guess all you've been talking about is using the Phantom Thieves' name to pick up girls anyway. Being hyped up because of the popularity is fine, but getting conceited over it is unacceptable.
Hey! Aren't you acting for your own benefit here too?
My appearance might have changed, but I'm still an admirable human. At the very least, I'm more admirable than some carnal blonde monkey!
You little...
Fine. I can take on some small-time target like Okumura on my own. Sorry, but it looks like I'll be getting the credit for solving the mental shutdown mystery.
Well, she was more useful than you, as a matter of fact.
Hey, that's inexcusable! I'm I'm going to show you who the useless one actually is.
All right then, bring it on!
Hey idiots, stop fighting!
Ryuji, stop! Looks like I don't belong here after all.
Wait, what? Mona!
Well, this is goodbye.
Mona! Calm down for God's sake!
Morgana, wait!
Hey! Listen to me!
See you.
I bet he's back in no time.
Can you fucking calm...
Damn it!
This is bound to happen, but god damn it. I'm human. I have to be. Alright, I've managed by myself before, and I can do it again now. I just need to take down Okumura before these guys do.
I can't believe this. The public believes in the justice of the Phantom Thieves. They have no interest in that principle.
I'm experiencing equal levels of frustration. My comments on TV turned everyone against me. Then again, I won't allow mere criticism to break my spirit so easily.
We won't keep letting ourselves be defeated either. My suspicion after the hacker's case last month is now conviction, thanks to the principal's death. The mental shutdown cases and the psychotic breakdowns are surely the Phantom Thieves doing.
I remember the data you showed me about Okumura Foods. Is that the basis for these beliefs?
There have been frequent occurrences of mental shutdowns surrounding Okumura recently. If only there was a clear connection between him and the Phantom Thieves. Well, it would be problematic if there wasn't one.
So, you're jumping the gun here. You really told a man you would terminate his parental authority based purely on your speculation? I'm surprised you would say such a thing to the owner of a cafe you frequent.
It's all for the sake of the case.
You may have the backing of the SIU's director, but you've been far too aggressive, Sai-san. You're trespassing into police territory. Don't say nobody warned you if this becomes an issue later.
My superiors told me the same thing.
We first need to know what methods the Phantom Thieves are using. The police can't make a move unless that becomes apparent, after all.
This opponent can't be caught by following the rules. What need is there to stick to formalities?
So, you wish to ignore protocol in order to reform society. I hope you realize that's no different than what the Phantom Thieves are doing. It's a shame, especially since we both want to capture the culprit behind the psychotic breakdowns.
I'm really messed up.
Shall we dispose of it?
Leave it be. We do not have time to waste on a solitary feline.
Is this really impossible alone? How horrible! Why? I can't see who's there.